Hi, welcome to the Resources Roadhouse. I'm Wally Graham. I'm at the New World Metals Conference in Perth, where I caught up with Technology Metals of Australia Managing Director, Ian Prentice. All right, Ian, you've got two projects in WA. You've got the Gabanintha Vanadium Project and the Yarra Bubba Iron Vanadium Project. Of those two, the Gabanintha is your main focus at the moment. Can you give us a bit of a rundown of what's happening there?
Yes, absolutely. So Gabanintha we completed a feasibility study on back in 2019. So that's a large-scale vanadium project. So it'll be one of the biggest vanadium producers in the world. Very low-cost, fantastic project. What we came across there was a pretty large capital number and COVID. And so what we've developed within our portfolio is this opportunity at Yarra Bubba, our magnetite project, which is a starter project for us. So we can go in smaller scale, much more less capital required, develop up the Yarra Bubba magnetite vanadium project, get into production, and then we move into the bigger, longer life project at Gabanintha.
All right, vanadium at the moment, how's that market looking?
Yeah, it's looking really strong. So we've had coming out of, I guess, particularly in China with COVID, coming out of their COVID lockdowns and moving into more consumption of vanadium. The price has doubled, or more than doubled, over the last 6 or 9 months. So really, really good in that space. Predominantly driven by steel industry, but what we're seeing a lot more emerging in this calendar year, is a lot of movement in the battery space. So really big growth in the vanadium redox flow batteries.
And looking at the Yarra Bubba project, being a magnetite project, we just heard this morning with the presentation from Eddie Riggin there, just sort of saying that magnetite is coming into its own at the moment.
Yeah, absolutely. And I guess we're in a real sweet spot where we've got a high-grade magnetite, which has got those low impurities, which is what the market's looking for, lower emission steel production. We've also got a really big kicker of vanadium credits in there as well. So we've got 1.6% vanadium in our magnetite concentrate. So from a value point of view, it's a really, really attractive product.
All right, so what do we expect to hear over the next few months from Technology Metals?
So we're about to deliver a resource upgrade for Yarra Bubba, so that should be in the next month or so, and then that'll move into reserve, and we're doing a whole heap of met test work on Yarra Bubba at the moment on what that final flow sheet is going to look like for a magnetite product. And then by the end of the year, we're looking to deliver a feasibility study.
Well, looks like we're going to be busy.
Absolutely.
Thanks, Ian.
Fantastic. Thanks, Wally.